This is Norm Karkos here at the Portland Jetport, a very busy travel week with school vacation, and just in time for many, Southwest started service to Baltimore Washington International Airport yesterday morning. Last year, of course, Southwest acquired AirTran Airways and announced Portland was one of four new airports it would service. And this morning, as a matter of fact, Portland Headlight is on the front page of the airline's website as a travel getaway. The first flight departed yesterday morning, but today there will be a big ceremony to celebrate, which includes Jetport officials, Southwest company executives, and employees as well. Many passengers we spoke with this morning say they're excited that Southwest has finally made its way here to Portland and think this could help out the local economy. More on our website and, of course, News 8 tonight at 6 o'clock.